Good old Rams. Take this one.
Okay.
Here we go. Rock.
I got you.
What that is?
Hold on.
If we're counting,
I saw one. Much like to be on the plate.
But I saw one that I turned more through
glass. That's why I'm talking. Is a live counter for you? With a camera, you know? I can't do this today, apparently.
What'd you do today?
I broke even. I mean,
yeah. Yeah, and that'll cover.
Without knowing what you're on, I think this is. I think this is capable.
We will keep on.
Right, round one. Fight.
Three, so four. 4 inches.
Okay. Oh wait, yeah. It's just because that's easier for the camera to see.
It might clip in, but that's
your record.
That's awesome.
Yeah, just a hand.
My goodness. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it so much.
Talking to Tom Ross on the MTGO.
Wait, did you say you were talking to Tom Ross?
About this deck. Because he saw me playing it. Or he was spectating.
Tom Ross is, is awesome. Dude, he looked over my, can I take a turn? After that I'm done. Do you mind if I untap it?
Oh yeah.
He looked over my Infect list. I was playing Bug Infect, so it's more on the pump spells, more on the creature kill. He basically doesn't have creature kill other than Piracy Charm. But he has counter spells and draw, so his is obviously clearly superior. And... Yeah, that was the thing I was worried about, exiling your Gale-Rider. That may be too hasty. Last turn.
So if you're killed off, then you can assault something else, right?
Sure. I mean, he told me as much. He told me he wasn't, crazy about my list. But
you're right. I don't know.
Just leave
I
never ran.
You have to shoot.
Yes. Oh, we're going for mana.
Even if they're dead.
I wonder if this combo slippers. Okay.
I'll check that.
That's nice.
I give you that assault if you can do it. All right.
We'll come back to it. I know it's 7 inches.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go with the fox screen. Eight inches.
No blocks.
Okay. Yes. Striking Sliver. Makes good sense.
It only charges you in the target during that turn. That actually, I gotta bug you with that.
I wish, okay. I remember that.
Oh, did they make it?
They
range all
the way.
Yeah, they
did.
Okay, get Overwatch. Oh, I can't Overwatch. Oh, wait, I can Overwatch with the trip test.
So that's one.
I cannot Overwatch.
Draw a card, and the next creature I play this turn can be played with Flash.
I gotta declare who I wanted Overwatch against. Who charged first?
He charged first. That's who you have to Overwatch.
Oh, Strength 5, weapon against your.
Oh, yeah. All right.
In the meantime, I'm going to.
Oh no, I need a 5. Yeah, I need a 5. It's 4 if they're the same.
Take Edge, your Sliver Hive.
Good. So that's 1 wound off. AP 3. Oh, you get your cover because this is still on.
Yeah,
we're
still.
Yeah, you get your cover and your field. Okay.
Oh boy.
Pay 4?
Yes.
Two. Some respect.
Yes.
Oh wow.
Okay. Hey Ed. Dormant sliver. It is Combo's livers. Oh, this makes me very happy. Okay. Well, it's in the hand, but whatever.
Yeah.
Dormant sliver. Yeah. That's true.
Oh, it's slivers.
Okay.
So I still need one on your little dude and
swing core?
You forgot to draw.
Yeah. That's bottom of the library.
Just letting you know.
Right.
Okay. Pastor? Beautiful.
I'll do my six on the mm-hmm. well, I need five.
Green.
Oh, God, you kidding me?
Okay.
I get three hits. I'm strength six against your top.
I'm going to do actually. What do we do?
I'll take my asthma.
I don't know. Before we go to. Yeah, I'm all in.
What's your top?
Yes, sir.
I need fours.
Or all two.
Big out. I need fours. Red.
Well, now that I know that, it makes this decision a lot easier. Aether Sworn Canonist. One non-artifact spell a turn.
I did one wound on the
swing four. Pass turn. Of course, he can just kill on the aggro route. That's certainly possible.
That's something. I will seriously pass out if he comes. He makes a comeback.
Can happen. It can definitely happen. Well,
none.
You know, he's almost actually ahead on board. Really, looking at it.
And I did one wound on the guy, so all his armor and.
Yes. Hermetic. This is the zero. This creature is in play. Flip a coin, win, remove it, then return it to play. Oh, but you have to sacrifice it. Okay, that's interesting. Frenetic is the appropriate one.
Okay.
Well, for purposes of costing. Yeah.
There are slivers I'm still missing.
I believe you.
Is this a sliver deck? Or?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sliver scares me, especially in EDH.
Draw a card?
That's right, it's taps and
okay. So four okay. All right. Four ups. Aren't that crazy stuff?
Nope.
Alright. I'll do this one then.
All of
okay,
the
land and arbiters. Four.
It's terrible.
Yeah.
Okay. Glad I got that out
of the way. I'm putting the whole
pass turn.
Oh, doesn't have the toxin have point whips?
Neither of us can really attack right now, as you see.
Okay, so he's going first, probably.
That's figure, right?
You should probably be at least an initiative. Right?
And he gets a hammer
wrap. Okay, do the hammer wrap first.
Oh,
what's his.
Yes.
Right?
Alright, defender and draw a card when it enters.
Okay, you just need a six.
Alright, it has begun.
Initiative 10.
Aggro offline.
It's your base strength.
Okay. Play a number of ways with this.
You don't pass me, bro.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Maybe that's wrong. No, I can't do it this turn anyway.
One wound.
Sword.
Oh god, this is gonna hurt if he dies.
Pass turn. Yeah, it is. You're not kidding. Yes.
I have weapon skill 6.
Pay 6. But you can pay 6 now. That is amazing. Oh wow.
But the thing is, if he wants to do it, that is
the yeah.
That's the question.
Target's weapon skill 6, my weapon skill, I need 4s.
Okay.
4s. So, 4 up.
Predatory.
Predatory's good.
2.
Yes.
He
And that's your one spell for the turn.
It sure is.
Unless we have an Aether Vial. Yeah, this isn't the aggro list. I
No, probably not. That would be scary.
This is amazing.
That would be scary.
McKenna's definitely doing what she's supposed to. Mm-hmm. And the sliver I'm missing.
Neither one of them is dead. Okay. Do it one at a time.
Faster.
Uh-oh. Here's the moment of truth.
It's majority two, but it's not just really more like this.
Yeah, like this would be cocked.
Yeah, like when there's nothing's predominant, it's cocked.
Alright, yeah. I'll roll my, like, I can make my dice to 5 bucks. Alright, so he's
we don't
want
to attack with the darkness?
So now there's just two dudes left. Ooh, okay.
So
we,
one wound doesn't get
what does he have to do? What happens when he dies? Everyone with the three, so everyone, all that.
I actually do.
Strength 4, AP 1 hits. So everyone in the circle.
Strength 4,
AP
including one. Your own guys.
Yeah, including my own guys.
So strength 4,
I'll swing 4?
Yeah. So Toxic Queen was 6, so I need 10 to 6.
Can't block with him. Oh, we're tapping for mana here.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Yes. Block the armor with Stephen.
May I see the token's properties? It's colorless.
Yeah, okay. You can feel the pain though.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. No?
Your turn.
Oh, right.
You draw a card?
Yeah.
No, I missed it.
So he takes one more load. He's out to.
And you're
not to forget about the other sliver hides to
or
doing that.
The
warriors are.
This is a very bad card right now.
So, like, it's pretty bad.
And my own dude.
Pass turn.
Yeah, boom.
Yeah,
it's all four. There, it's a 4 and a 2.
One takes one.
So, one of them
takes one. More hive, okay.
Oh man, I need to do any good.
Alright, a lot of land. Okay. That's the spell.
My warrior brew.
You'll use
the
word.
4.
I'm 2.
You
okay.
The warrior brew, I have. Well, actually, you could go here or go on the second one, which is the last.
Okay.
So, kids are going to be resolved real quick. Is like 5 versus your
Crucible. Aether Vial.
You charge 4, right?
Space isn't at that much of a premium. I can afford to move just a little bit.
His poison is a 4 up, but his strength is a 4, like out of 4. So
swing?
Four anyway. But it doesn't matter about the 6.
Okay.
Short. One.
2.
Yes. Yes.
Miss the trigger.
Don't forget the draw. Okay.
To be fair, man.
Can't.
That is true, it did block.
Yeah.
What's that? Oh, yeah, that's it. I'm sorry. My apologies.
They both have reanimation. Okay. Because their crit text rule is you boost it by 1, so they both boost it by 1, and it's only at max at 4. Okay, so you survive. All
right. Now,
the other one, right?
Other dude.
Yeah.
Is writing against the reference.
Ooh, okay. Like it.
So roll the hit.
So roll the hit. And he's getting more
back. I like the Sonic shirt. She's in whatever the Sonic shirt.
Thank you. You're welcome.
I had one like a large shirt on that, but he goes like this.
They're not exactly impressive. So So they get one attack each, so just their same profile as far as everything else. Yeah, they're the same. Four stick cannons. Nope. Let's think.
So you did 3 moves on me?
I'm gonna hit a sliver hive with tech edge.
You did one there. That's 3. You did one. At least one on the toxic tree then.
Okay, two.
So I lost one.
Yes, that's it.
And you're targeting. So we'll make it turn.
Yes. Okay. So, sorry.
Two triggers.
Yeah. For the purpose of this, we're just gonna say that's 2. And then bring it back from Crucible.
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna make my actor as well.
Don't attack me, bro.
Yeah, we'll hit the other one.
So, really, it only matters with the wound. 5
I'm over here being a jerk like that.
Okay, so back to me.
I'll do this now while you're not really tapped out, but almost tapped out. Dryad Militant. Instance of sorceries. Get exile instead of hitting the yard.
Only once.
Oh, okay.
I can go wherever I want, but my weapon still takes two inches. I want to be close enough to, like, you know, do something.
And
5 if you can. So I could still do a
we'll swing for
assault 3 each. I could definitely do a beating on these guys. Him probably not as much. So
two white
thinking is I would
actually make sure I didn't play that door. I just play
no matter where I go.
The only one that can't tap this turn is you.
Because even if I scatter I should. Although I can totally just scatter so far that you put
last turn.
Sorry.
It doesn't have haste? Does it have haste?
Oh no, I just played that last turn, you're right.
So one strike is taken, you're right. I was
one
mistaken.
Like, one strike is okay. And one bonus so I can't tap.
Okay.
So, two white.
Okay.
Two arms.
Two arms. Untap all creatures you control, draw a card. Holy jump. Okay.
Yeah, I mean, I can't shoot it.
That is good. And it'll get exiled, but not like you really care. That was pretty sweet.
True.
Yes.
It's pro red.
Straight to that?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, your color is the guy you can run under the bus. Oh.
Six.
Oh, we're gonna just straight up kill him.
3.
Still 11. Alright. Yeah.
2.
Alright, so it's dead. It's dead, Jim. Did not see the untapping coming.
Like,
that's pretty sweet.
He's like, Sliver's for the win!
Okay. And that's my turn.
1 wound.
But that probably also helps when comboing off, too.
It really does.
In the audience, if they haven't seen a combo Sliver deck before, they're like, what is going on? Is that another Sliver Hive? Jeez.
Yep.
Okay. Jeez. Okay.
How many people?
Yes, Gil Rider is good. Draw a card. Draw 2 cards. Yeah.
Or those who play Slivers who are going to be real happy by seeing this.
Mm.
Alright, off to your turn though. I'm pretty sure you're going to win this one, but it's a question of how long I can hold out.
Right. Any more spells?
Frenetic Sliver's Ability.
Frenetic. Okay, we're gonna bounce this Dormant Sliver. I don't have any coins, but I do have odds and evens. Okay.
I choose even.
Even. Okay.
For the first one. So
yes.
Even.
6.
Okay.
Okay.
That's good. Or even a charge.
8.
Combat.
Yes.
Gil Rider. Two, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
He
flying?
Yes, I'm
oh, okay.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
They're flying.
Flying, first strike. They're pumped up.
Doing everything.
Really
alien and predator.
Mm-hmm.
Jeez. Yeah, I can't stop that. Oh, wait, I'm taking 13. I'm going to 7.
And that's the end of my turn.
Okay.
End of turn.
Now bounce.
One trigger?
Yes.
Two triggers?
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three. Actually, this card's right after the
okay,
step,
yeah.
So...
No, I mean, there's nothing to Yeah,
that's kind of why I like the, Alright.
Yeah. If you got the mana, like a moderate boost, you can
take all the stuff
that's Yeah.
Horizon can't? I should probably.
I'm down to hand size.
Okay. Sack Horizon can't be a draw card?
Also, I gotta go in about 10 minutes or so. These are just call it after 10 minutes. Basically, I think you're going to win because that. If I could take out your HQ there, that'd be great. But I don't think I could try to take out the warriors, but I don't think I'd have a
scout's warning. That's
that,
my one.
By that point, mm-hmm.
Okay.
That
no, that's not happening. Let's go for it.
Definitely won this
round. Could have attacked me.
Nah.
Just block
just keep them there.
Yeah,
you know
block with
there,
all
you know
the things.
There.
Very nice. Well, very nice.
They would all have to shoot.
That was pretty close.
Was it? I thought he was in the driver's seat for a good bit of the game, actually. Here we go. Round two. Fight.
Wait, I'm thinking. Are all my... Yeah, all my rounds are done.
I got a
full.
Good.
First half player.
Likewise. By the way, I want to play, of course. Loading. It's loading. Loading.
Alright, on top 5.
Well,
you're
poisoned. Oh, you're right. Gail Rider? Gail
Rider's
good?
Yeah, sure. I mean, they're all single teams.
Let's leave it.
It doesn't matter. Alright,
I've got
See you later.
Right.
Best to you, bro.
Yeah.
Just barely taking one.
Mm-hmm. Whoa! Well, that's what you meant by 5. That's what you meant.
You know what?
I'm sorry.
I
could have sworn I put it on 1. Apparently,
I'm not.
Anyway.
Yeah. So basically, it's still be the 6.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, dude, where was this? Look at that. All right. So I need
like
the worst. 2 rounds,
yeah,
so I couldn't kill him.
It was just one more round you killed.
Yeah, okay. That gives me good confidence.
My
warlord
is still up.
He's going to die.
That's what daddy plays.
They're going to go for him next turn. They're going to go in for next turn.
You're going to have to fight every
one
of those.
Yeah, okay. Basically, you don't have like, I already knew you won once. Once he died, you basically won the game.
Yeah, they don't have that power to kill 3 of them anymore.
I've set up the wrong creature, so don't worry. It's all good. Uh oh. Man,
it doesn't
matter.
Yes.
Okay. Unless you somehow get them in.
Nice go, right?
Little table trumps. Next time if I face you, I'm definitely not bringing a reset. And I'm definitely not bringing combat.
Oh, never mind. I guess it did work.
Right? If anybody's like really up in your face,
I'm very pleased with him. But I'm so far, I'm very pleased with
him. I should have kept him way further back. I should have kept him just in the back. All I like because I really wanted that like 3d6 leadership thing. You didn't even take it.
Yeah, no. But if it's especially
you know what?
It's worth the half.
Okay.
For my sake, that goes off. It's for most armies. That's like instantly dead for a whole
round. You know, for my sentient mind, roll me a couple 3d6s just so I know you're not like.
Here, let's say you can do it once per turn, right?
Yeah. All
right. So I'm gonna do it. Average gains the last.
Mm-hmm. And we'll take your leadership 10 as your best.
So 3d6. I even switched it.
You make it. It goes leadership 10.
That's round 1.
Yeah. And this is if he doesn't get it, then we'll just bad eyes.
Yeah, let's fetch first. Get that little bit of deck thinning out of the way.
What is this? See, this is what I'm thinking.
What was my next draw? Good. Did not need it.
Shuffle. Made it. Two. So you get three.
Now I think you know why there's no cover.
If that's the reason.
That's it. I'm gonna sack the rising candle for an extra draw. I'm at 17. Hey, Booger's here. Just knocked it over.
We know you want to play, but you're still a little bit too young.
Yes, that was like a.
After all, you have all the cards yet.
Look at
you. You failed it.
Nope. Yeah, well, no, that, well, maybe. Like that. See? I just showed you one of the cards in my hand.
It wasn't hanging.
Okay, red.
Failed it.
Wait, what happened?
It's a
mess. Yes.
Red.
Mm-hmm. I mean, the only reason 12 out of leadership 8, you would have killed at least
so much more?
Here's the
one. It cost one extra.
Here's the crazy part. I used the Nightbringer Catan, the other Catan, within his 12 inch muscle, minus 2 leadership. So some people theorize, why not bring 2 Catans with the Burn? But that is like, that is supposed to be 800 something. I'll bring in something for when we're still.
That's interesting. Now that you have the mana left out, Blood Moon is fine. For you.
Oh, yeah.
Sure. This is okay. I can dig it. I'm a monocolored deck, but look at all these lands. The Utila lands. Utility lands.
What up? No, that was
okay.
A good game.
Gilrider.
I knew that my strategy was
all about that double flying.
Yes. Yes, I fly twice as high. Have a double reach.
That's it. I thought this would have been a 1 or 2 hour game, but this is you annihilated.
I certainly wasn't expecting that. Suffice to say.
Yes. Moral thing. Awesome. You know what? I think back, maybe the Wraiths are awesome. They like by far. They're still my favorite. One of my favorites in the whole game.
Windswept Mountain. I'm just gonna take Tonic Mountain. Just Mountain and non-Mountain. Mountain and Plains.
Oh man, I'm just. There's so much more. They're pretty.
Yeah. By far, your way to
swing 6.
Have I shown you the dragon I painted?
Try to trade for a militant.
Okay.
And you were now all witnesses to the. You're not bringing it to the season.
There you go.
Because they said that
okay.
Oh, is there no
for
like,
for you know, additional something for.
Hey, Sliver Mountain. That explains the numbered basics. I guess I should have seen that coming, though. What with slivers tapping for me. We could poison you here. That's really interesting. Now, poison not infect, but still.
Poisonous stacks on slivers.
But it's not infect, so no extra damage from predators.
One in this.
Yes. Phantasmal Sliver, that should have been a card. Comes in as a copy of Target Sliver or something. That will be
so few units. And this is just like me with Grey Knights all over again.
Hi, Jim. Hi.
Good coming.
Yes.
And I just.
You're trying to flank yourself off the table, baby girl.
Do I have a D10 over there? I do not.
The only one I knew was out of
better.
Once it, or then you come out of return.
Well, where's the one on this thing?
But I still didn't even do that.
Okay.
Do you have any glue on you?
I do.
Mouth of mountain.
I always bring the
nice.
Mountain of Ronin. So like, I think that's a little bit.
Okay.
Well, you got plenty of red.
Mouth of mountain almost.
Kind of got to shake it up or.
I like some of
that. Mm-hmm. Man, you are not the only one.
Dude, this smells so good. Like, it smells like grapefruit.
I would like to swing.
I mean, but like, this is better than sniffing most other things in our hobby.
True.
Classically just supposed to smell.
Yeah.
Like, I would not mind just sniffing. You know, it's probably very toxic.
Pass turn.
Snap his arms.
It's a nice wooded foot.
What's on this?
So much, man.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm supposed to go to dinner at
6.
Two.
Are they going out to eat?
No.
Yeah, I know. You want to get away and crawl over there.
Oh, God, no. If it feels like that, I probably would just dip
into there. You can't crawl yet.
Probably may not even
came. Nah.
Swimming across the floor is not crawling.
Look at that cutie.
This is still very good. I may have lost, but that just means I can't entirely rely on
it. It was still a hard game for me to play.
Yeah. Because at the very least, if it's pretty close to each other, then that's good. It's not like, oh, you
just gotta hope that you don't have it.
It's not like you are on a table with you without
yeah.
No. Turn sideways.
This broke an entire room.
Okay, now I need to think about something just a moment.
Okay.
And that was because I chose to focus on the first.
And you've got wounds.
Yeah.
I don't think anything.
Okay, I think this works the way
it is. The termagants.
Nope.
You also knew the
end. Here you go.
Bless you.
Basically, I either should have tweaked my list or had better target.
Anything before damage?
Okay.
So you go to 5, and you go down to 12.
Oh, by the way.
Thank you. And so. Master.
I almost really want to do it.
I really want to do it.
There's one card in my hand I haven't gotten to play all tournament. And I'm going to get, if I play it, I'm going to get greedy. Because I really don't need to. But I think either card gets it back.
Does he have any flashback?
No, I have a Wooded Foothills and a Gale Riders in the green graveyard. No cards in hand.
Oh, no. Don't do that, Jay. Don't do that. It does not work the way you think it does. Is that game?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay. The other was Gideon Jura, but Thalia makes it one too expensive. I could draw the next card being a land, but even then... So what I have to do is pass my own land in, and then pay the 2 off the land in that remains to go get another planes, and then cast Gideon off of a top-decked land.
I was hoping that I didn't have one of the creature or removal. Block the land in the top-deck out of here.
She's already holding her head up by herself at 2 months.
But she won't look at the camera. She won't look at the camera. Look at the camera.
See, it doesn't have eyeballs.
It doesn't have eyeballs. The screen has eyeballs, though. We can look at that. It's you. It's you looking over to the side. Isn't that adorable?
You're going to have outtakes of just her for one of your subs.
I could do that. One of my, sub specials or something.
Mm-hmm.
I should do that. I really should. No. Baby burger. Yeah, isn't that precious? Oh my goodness.
Who's that pretty baby?
Mind taking the train? I'll
gorgeous blue eyes. Say daddy.
Dad, you're ruining it.
Daddy.
Oh, but that's so cool. Look at that.
Your first bunny ears.
They're not her first bunny ears. They're her first on camera.
When did you do bunny ears beforehand?
Like, the day after she was born.
Get used to it, little girl.
Oh, jeez. That was cute.
You got your nose. I got your ear. I got you.
See, I'm a sulfur. Yeah, I'm happy you got a sulfur.
We
yeah.
tend to be a bit biased, but we think she's really, really cute.
I have a son.
Mm-hmm. How old is it?
Turning. He'll be 9.
How old are they? Got you?
He's 27, or I'll be turning 27.
I was about to say, you don't look very old to have a 9-year-old.
27.
What day?
7th.
Mine's March 28th.
My mother's March 30th.
There we go.
One of my best friends is March 30th.
Actually, one of my best friends is March 30th as well.
Popular day. Yeah. Popular month. Very popular.
Romance is hot in the summer, that's why.
Is it these ones too?
I'm just gonna have this on screen for a while, and this little annotation at the top saying, you can skip this if you just really don't like babies for some reason. Okay, it's time.
I know people that won't hold
nom,
babies.
Nom, nom, nom. Yeah.
I have friends that won't hold babies. They're afraid of breaking
them. Okay, yeah. Close enough.
Yeah, I don't hold
babies. Alright, so have you cut mine?
Yes.
Excellent. Excellent.
Honey, you might want to reset your dinosaur.
Yes, I will certainly have to.
Ooh, because someone decided to.
And you're on the plane?
Sit on your dice.
I'm sure that wasn't very comfortable for her.
We're gonna watch Daddy.
Get ours handed to her.
You did last time.
Yeah, you're pretty much piloting that whole thing. I can do.
That Blood Moon was pretty nice, though.
Oh, absolutely. Blood Moon and Mana Savers.
It's supposed to be 3 more Blood Moons here, but
I think that I keep. Yeah.
Poison doesn't work on armor, though.
I think I have Blood Moon
over
there.
Really?
Oh, Bree has some Blood Moons if you need to buy out at some point.
There's poison by Steve.
Yeah, I only get to play
once every month, you said? Once every 4 weeks or something? Alright, best of 6.
Alright, I'll
replay.
Pull it.
Land.
Because if it's poison 4 up, does that mean it's a glass of pen?
Okay.
Yeah.
You're up.
Do you think I said that?
Yeah. Oh, no, you can take it.
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
It's on the edge. Okay.
Yes. 17.
Okay. It doesn't work on burner, so you can't. Boogie. Boogie.
You know, you always say that she's going to be called for outside distraction. The only person she distracts is you.
So, someone calling a judge for outside assistance over here? I'm using the baby.
Although,
there you are. That's a good starter.
Nice.
Yeah.
Negates them.
Oh, good. Don't have the information.
The bottom one against regular poison, I'll
die. I'm mutable. You are a sliver.
Because that's something I'm still working on myself. Because I've never been.
And then pass your
Okay. I'll do a lot more, really get familiar with the
set
before
season
starts.
Yeah.
But, it's
where are your poison counters when you need them, right?
I definitely made my decision for me that I'm going to go ahead and play Tyranid
for the season. You know what's crazy?
I need to go ahead and drop a register.
As a Necron player, I don't field enough armor. That's like Necron. There should be all sorts of giant machines walking around in. Yeah, I need to work on that.
Well, That's a good question.
Alright, I'm gonna head on out, Pep. I'll see you later.
Alright, man, see you. Hmm.
What should he play?
Lena and Arbor's good?
Mm-hmm. Sure is.
Locker for the virulent. And hopefully the predatory and the sinew that come shortly thereafter. Aww. Jim Hyden said. Okay.
Slippery?
Yes. Oh yeah, not even a question. It's good?
Yeah.
Dry and militant. Of all my hate bears, I assume that's the one that you're okay with the most.
Yeah. I'm not too post retaliating.
Yeah.
Arbiter's a
little bit. Blood Moon. Doesn't seem like it'd be okay right now.
Nope.
Blood for either of us. We're both pretty set here, aren't we?
That is a nice bit of water you have there.
Right now, anyway.
It's the only bead of all I got.
Oh,
well,
okay.
I only need to run one. The trouble is kind of doesn't help.
You path it, and you can't pay two?
I mean, bro.
Just straight up exile.
Come at me, bro. You're going to be so fluent in internet memes.
All right. Scout's warning. I'll draw a card. Last turn. Okay. Oh man. Yes. There's Dorman. Yes. And right after I use one, of course.
This is definitely not a matchup that favors me.
To the extent that you can play aggro, I think it does. To the extent that you play combo, I agree 100%. You're going to sack the Rising Canopy, draw a card. Swing with the team. Okay. Everybody be dead. Now, main two. Spirit of the Labyrinth, one draw a turn, pass turn. Yeah. Hate bears. Super emphasis on the hate. Not so much on the bears, I guess.
Death and taxes for modern.
Yeah. This is there's more than one way to do death and taxes for modern. This is my little way of doing it.
Red.
No.
Frenetic Sword.
Okay.
Yeah, some people. casting, not targeting the mana producing slivers.
Yeah, jeez. Man, that would have been, that would have been tough.
Striking. He's okay with that.
I will. You're a 2-2, are you? Hmm. Your two are safe now.
Guardsman?
Well, it's zero right now, and I'm debating attackers, so.
Oh, I was just wondering.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You're good. Just these two. I'm pretty sure if I swing the spear and you kill that, and then Dormant Sliver comes back online. So, just these guys. Want to use its ability?
No, I'm going to trade.
Okay.
Galloping goes with everything.
Yes, it does. Oh, yeah. And then pass turn.
In the turn?
Yes.
Turn.
Ah, beautiful. Yeah, wasn't sure which was
that's
right. I thought spirit, but the Scalding Tarn maybe is important
he's
enough.
He's got the most beautiful lands.
Doesn't he though?
Ever?
Those are unhinged or unglued?
Unglued.
Unglued.
Unfortunately, this one's damaged.
That's fine. That's fine. It looks like the sleeve. Like if you just have that out in play. In a regular event, I think most people are just going to assume it's the sleeve. It looks like there's some gum or something on it. I don't know.
Yeah, it's just. Actually, there's another card stuck to that one.
Oh, that's what's going on.
I have no idea what happened.
It's close.
Draw.
Something sticky. Oh, wait. That was supposed to be during upkeep.
Sorry.
I'm going to sack the Horizon Canopy to draw a card. Okay. It's okay, because that's my one for the turn. Yeah. And now you may go. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. That's all. Mm-hmm. It's not huge, but it's something. Oh, you said 7? The die wanted to break dance in my own hand for a little bit. Good song.
Trade with me, bro.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh god. That's a deck that I would assume could cast Immortal.
He has it.
Will trade?
Mm.
Or will they?
Yeah.
Oh, well it's the abilities on the stack. Once I've revealed it,
yeah.
It's
oh,
done.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Yay, control cards again.
That's
not
indeed.
That matters.
Maybe.
Why does that not go into the exiles?
It does. Wait, what does? Oh, it's instants and sorceries only.
Okay.
Dryad Militant is not rest in peace on a one-drop creature. That would be insane. Yeah, that's turn. Yeah. So that's good. He sees I can only deal with four next turn. So fetches are out.
Booger.
Why are you blowing bubbles? Little higher, I don't need to see your cards, I'm sorry.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought that said Silver Surfer.
Purple Cobras.
Silver Surfer.
I thought you said Silver Serpent. That's where the Purple Cobras came
from. No, I said Silver Surfer.
Oh, that would be awesome. That should be a card.
Silver Surfer.
Silver Surfer. For the win.
Why the Mangel kind of looks a little like it? The art for Platinum Angel looks a little like a Silver Surfer.
Like an armored version of the Silver Surfer. I like that. Mm-hmm. Squeezing everything out of me. You're squeezing all the blood out of my finger. Come on. That's enough.
Okay, that's
Dormant.
Okay, that's
Dormant. Okay. Okay. You know what I would love to see? Quicksliver come into modern. Mm. I wish that were a modern card.
Mm-hmm. Honey, you can't throw yourself back off the table.
Yes. Sliver? Yes. Don't want to name Lurgoy?
No.
Let's not.
Changeling. Can I name Changeling?
Shapeshifter is a type. Changeling is not. Yeah. Eldrazi.
Yeah.
Well,
good. Because of that. Really need to.
Oh, I'm keeping that one, by the way. Draw a card.
Beatable. Butcher and Trick.
No, he is not. Enemy.
Militant? That's good. Trade Zeus.
Unless you have effect.
Oh, no. You're taking two, that's all. Aether Sworn Canonist.
And then that happens.
Pass turn.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks, Obama.
Draw a card.
Well, it's definitely when she tries to do that.
Dormant Sliver. Okay. Draw a card.
Can't.
No, that's cast. That's Spirit. Spirit says you can't. You're good. Right. You're good, dude.
Still.
I'll do my best to let you know.
However,
that is your one.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
That's
right.
That's
right.
Silly.
That's a combo off first match of the first round. That's the only time I've been able to combo.
Do you have you don't have a Sliver hive out. I needed the tech edge for the Mutavault, but no. Okay.
He wanted to trade.
Yeah, we'll tech edge the open cavern. I mean, you might as well. Yeah, might as well.
Two?
Yes.
No blocks.
Okay, put you down to one.
Necropotence. Yes, necropotence is not good.
No.
More perfect, child.
Go for it.
Elixir of immortality.
Don't help me, boy.
Remember that game I necroed for 11?
Yes.
Won the next. Well, I didn't win the next turn, but I G-brand. G-daddy. Who's that G-daddy? That is a card. Yes.
That is a yuck. That's what that is.
Come on, top decks of glory. Since you can't afford not to block, unless we have block spells or something. Okay, I will first strike the diffusion sliver, and then we'll trade. Do you now? Pass turn. Yes, you do. As long as they cost a little more, hard creature. Dormant.
Draw
a card.
Yeah, right.
Yes.
Your turn.
No, stab. Stab. Stop playing creatures.
Stab it.
Stab it. Stab. Stab.
Sack it. Oh my goodness. My graveyard.
19-1.
I don't have any room for real estate anymore.
One effect.
Playing magic.
We are playing magic over here.
Stab. No, stab.
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 Okay. We'll first strike.
Block, block.
And then, yeah, we'll trade.
Stab. I can't deal with the first strike.
You need a magma spray.
Yeah. Draw.
I remember that.
Yeah.
Hive.
Yeah, that would be nice too.
Can't make a sliver because we don't have. Okay. Wait. In response to virulent.
Sure.
That's your spell.
Oh my god, stab it. Okay, in response to the Aether Smart Cannonist.
Oh, you mean to the Aether Vial?
Yeah,
So I may have done that too quickly. I put the trigger on the ability on the stack.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
Okay.
16. Pass turn.
Okay. Anything on upkeep?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't attack me, Elder.
Okay.
I promise.
Wait, did you say don't attack?
Yeah, don't attack me, always.
Okay, so... Do you think you can go off next turn if I let you live?
No.
No, okay.
Hold on, let me...
Because I really want to get the kill on camera.
Nope. The dormant slivers are dead.
Are they?
Nope.
How many do you... You don't have four? You don't run the full price
set? Should be four.
Yeah.
Two. Three.
I mean, you're still in the process of searching, so it's okay to look through.
Technically, because it hasn't hit the graveyard yet, right?
I was just thinking, why would this sideboard
it
in?
Oh, wait, no, I sideboarded it.
I was thinking, why would that sideboard it in?
Oh.
Because of the Aether Sworn Cannonist. It wasn't as good.
I agree.
Yep, okay. Nope.
Do you want to do, after this, a demonstration of the combo for YouTube?
What happens when you die? Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, this is your game, I'm sorry.
Okay.
I was wondering why this was sideboarded in, because I like saw the pack in your hand. I was like, dude,
I didn't sideboard it in because it's, well, that's why I sideboarded it.
I was waiting for the pack as well. It was like,
bye bye. Yay, good job, Daddy.
I did something. This bubble blowing beauty. I probably shouldn't do that around the cards, actually.
Whee!
Yeah. Okay.
I'll
just do a comedy Superman. So for the purpose of this makeshift game, he's on the play, he can drop a turn one Gale Rider. I would be the card that doesn't matter. Your go. Yeah. Okay.
It's one poison.
Yep. So it puts me to one.
Or actually I would have more land.
Yeah.
Two land. Please try your sliver attack.
Okay. Yeah, sounds good.
and then turn three.
Memnite, yeah, I'd be playing something that you don't care about, like Aegis of the Gods, something silly like that.
So that's one poison.
Yep.
So turn three, play Virulent.
Yep.
Play
and they stack.
Back.
Yes. That's it.
Because he prevents life gain.
Yeah.
And,
so
that's actually and that's the aggro version. Their Dormant Sliver has a combo too, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's a combo.
Yeah, it sure does.
Yeah, sure does.
Sure does.
Okay, I don't
but
care
yeah, that's pretty insane.
It's
yeah.
Just nice to attack. I'm just
really
mana
producers and Firewake. It's pretty much the linchpin.
So,
as well as Dormant.
The idea here is that you cast your Dormant Sliver, and whenever you play a Sliver, you're going to draw a card. That Sliver can now tap for mana because it has haste off Firewake Sliver.
So you can start playing the slivers that you start pulling from your deck.
Okay.
And keep going off, and then two arms, untap everything.
I lost.
Good.
Go off, until you've got enough.
Sure
or you can just pay for that, or Frenetic Sliver can just get rid of your Dormant Slivers for free.
That's right. They still have haste with...
Yep.
Very good.
So you have your two sack outlets with for Dormant Sliver.
Okay. Very nice.
That's pretty much it. I've got four Sinew and three Predator in the sideboard.
Just in case
switch.
You want to go off aggro?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like which I probably should have sideboarded into from our second game.
I mean, I can understand why you might not. The combo doesn't care too much about stuff like Thalia, but... Or Aegis of the Gods.
I mean, and the fact, you have to draw perfect too, and...
Yeah, I need my haste. If I just get a vanilla haste...
If you get rid of
my
mana...
Yeah.
My mana webs and Jim Hides, it pretty much slows me to a standstill. I mean, it's really bad.
I gotcha. All right, and that's it. Take care, YouTube.
Bye-bye!